I come here on a sad time, a very low time for Southeast Nigeria. I wish it was not because of the death of Dr. Winston Reed, but that we could have met earlier and shared more time together. Today is not a campaign event. It is about remembering the contribution of someone who served his country, served his party, and served his profession with distinction. But as you move from the sorrow, down in the valley where it is dark, where we talk of death, soon we will have new life. And I want you to think about that. As you shed tears of sorrow, and remember the contribution that this man has made to this movement, remember that there will be brighter days to come. And when the trumpet is sounded, and we have seen our comrade off, then we will begin to work together. And I hope that as you serve him, you will serve him. And as you love him, you will love him. I cannot replace Dr. Green in your heart or his place in Parliament, but I can work harder to do it even better. Thomas, yes. We're going together. Yes. Yes.